So this is Ruby's makeup after. For some reason we lost her edging brush. I usually am able to get in really good with her edges and get like a really good ponytail with the braid, but not having that edging brush kind of like sucked. The braid, it's already going to be like 9 o'clock at night, so we just rushed the hair. But this is her makeup. Right now I thought I had the right tone, but with summer just passing, it looks like Ruby got a tan. So the cover up that I had originally bought for makeup tutorials for her, it does not match her. But I'm gonna show you what we used anyways, even though it does not match her skin. Still came out pretty nice, especially the eyeshadow, woo woo. All right, so we're gonna start from this side. So over on this side, we have the primer. It's a 2-in-1 primer and setting spray. So do use it before and then after. And then we have the Milani eyeshadow primer. That's what makes it awesome. And then these are the brushes. I'm deciding to use the Profusion brushes. It came in like a kit that I got at Ross. Dance break. No, you don't want a dance break?
No.
I thought you were dancing for a second. Anyways, this is the foundation that I had gotten. It's probably getting ready to expire, which is not awesome. But it did used to match Ruby's complexion. And then this one also matches Ruby's complexion pretty much. Sometimes I'll just use it like as a bronzer. But it's from Sephora. It's pretty good. It's awesome. And then I use this for under eye. It's a contour concealer. Works pretty awesome. Keeps everything in place for quite some time. Then we're gonna get into brows. I always like powder, so I use the Ultimate Brow Universal Stencil Kit. It works really, really well. And then next, this is the eyeshadow we ended up using. We used the Soda Fizz, the Root Beer here, and then the Cherry on Top and Cherry Cola. I did base the eye with the Ginger Ale, but we use mostly these four. Then on the inner lid, come here, Ruby, let's show the inner lid. We did use this liquid eyeshadow, which is right there on the inner part of her lid. And this is the eyeliner I use. So I don't do eyeliner myself because I will fail every time. Every time. I did her eyeliner and it actually came out pretty decently. I'm still learning though, guys. For lips, I did try to go a little bit more on the lips. We had the Profusion Matte Bare that I used for lip liner for her. And then I used the MAC lipstick. And it's called Velvet Teddy. This stuff smells phenomenal. Like, if YouTube had a scent that could go out to everybody, this would be it. This stuff is great. It's really good. Ruby likes it as well. The Plenty of Pout Plumping Lip Gloss definitely tingles. Don't know if it really does any plumping. Really didn't do much for Ruby or me in the past, but it does come out kind of pinkish. That's the only thing that I kind of didn't like. I kind of wish it would have been clear to then not change the lipstick color, because it does come out pinkish, which I'm not a fan of. But with that being said, this is all of the stuff that we use today. Some of the stuff I just opened, some of the stuff we've already had. We're just kind of like testing stuff out, see what goes together. And that's the cool thing about these videos, is like we're able to really test things and kind of see how things go. And it's always fun to do that. I would probably say out of all of these products, surprisingly, my favorite thing was this eyeliner. Everything I've ever used, like the dipping ones that like are just super inky, I have no luck with and I make a huge mess. So this was actually really awesome because the point is kind of like an edgy marker. And I was able to edge up her eyeliner really, really freaking well. So next would also be the Stay Matte Fix and Go Primer. Like that stuff smells really good and it kind of gets everything to stay pretty well on her face and it didn't make anything cakey. So yeah, yay to some. The one I would say that I probably won't use again or I'll just get something else is probably the MAC stuff. I mean, I like this because it smells so good, but yeah, it could be yours, but I'm just saying as our reviews that we're having here. And then, of course, next time I need to get something that actually matches Ruby.
You could do a send-away.
A send-away?
Yeah.
Can you come and say goodbye to everybody?
Yes.
Say goodbye.
Goodbye.
All right, do your favorite dance move and just run out the way. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, go. What? 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 Bye, YouTube.